As the saxophone player reached the crescendo of his solo, the audience could feel a chill in the air. Suddenly, the ghosts of long-dead jazz musicians appeared on stage, ready to claim yet another soul for their otherworldly ensemble.